Hey everybody, it's back. I'm back with another book, and it's The Everlasting, which I'll link below in case you want to get them. This book was inspired by a post to one of the ladies in the group. I believe you would say her name is Medina. I could be wrong. I hope I'm not wrong. But she posted this really cute little side, loading. It was a pocketbook. It was adorable, and I said, oh my gosh, that inspired me to do the same thing. Now, if you've been on my channel at all, you know I love pockets, so this was the perfect book for me. And I just had to mess with the templates a little bit to make that happen. So I'm really, really happy with this cover. Like, I am thrilled to pieces with this cover. I love it. I love the little butterflies, you know, and this is all from all the butterflies and the paisley pieces. It's all, obviously, it comes from the actual paper pack, which I'll show you at the end of the video. So there's the spine, and there's the back. I love this particular pattern in the pack. Is my favorite pattern. I wish they had like six of them. Like, they could get rid of three other pages and put six of those in, and it would be great. So I have a ribbon closure, and we'll go right in. So I did do a little bit of embellishing inside, but as you can see, these are side loaded, because normally you would load them from this side to face this way, and I ended up making them so they fit this way. And I used white paper. I haven't used white paper since I very first started this whole endeavor. I don't usually like it, but I found this paper at Hobby Lobby. It's a heavyweight paper studio cardstock. I love it. I love the feel of it, and I love, it's nice. It holds the paper really well. I'm totally loving it. Like, I will be getting more, and in fact, I'm going to try it in other colors as well. Now, I got this ink from Vidler's. It's a 5 and 9 store that's not too far away from me. It's maybe a couple hours out. It's the most amazing place in the world. You gotta go if you get the chance. But when I was there, I picked up some ink, and it was blue, and I've been wanting to use it since I went. So I finally just got the white paper, and I said, dang it, I'm gonna use the Pixie Sticks, and we're gonna put blue, and let's see what happens. And I'm really happy with it. So this is a three pocket page. The pocket in the top, this pocket, and then this pocket, and then I just made, look how glittery this paper is. So pretty, I love it. They all have a Velcro. Now I wanted to put the script in here, but I couldn't because I run out of ink, and I'm too poor to get any right now. So it's gonna be a while before I can print anything out. Another three pocket page. A little bit of an embellishment. These are all top loading pockets, every one of them. Another envelope. I love this paper. I love this paper. It's just so nice, glittery, it's heavy, it's fun. So another one. I mean, how beautiful. I love the Harlequin. Now, this was fun too. I made a fold out. This is a pocket, and I just put a little flower, and then I did that, and I put a tuck here, so that you can just tuck, and it's a magnet, and it sticks beautifully. Oh, and then there's another pocket in there too, and then of course this pocket right here. So another envelope. I love these policy envelopes. I mean, this paper is so pretty, right? I love it. It's such a happy paper. Pocket, pocket, and another pocket. Now, I know these pockets look shallow, but look how much of that envelope goes in. You know, I mean, that's pretty good. And then these ones, this pocket and a pocket up here. Well, here, let me put this bad boy back over here. Another envelope. I love the glitter. Love it. And then I decided to put a little banner here. And there's pocket, pocket, and a pocket. I love these banners. I think I may attach the banner down. I haven't decided yet. I like that it moves. I think it gives a little something something. But you know, I don't know, it might not be really workable. Now this page, I screwed up on royally. When I added the first pocket, I added it too high. So when I went to go add the second pocket, there was just too much of a gap. So I had to make it 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5. But I think it came out pretty cool, and they're pretty decent. You know, I mean, that's a decent pocket. Goes in there pretty well. And then a little bit of ephemera. And I mean, look at this paper. It's so beautiful, right? But I'm a glitter queen, so love it. And then another three pocket page. So once again, I took her templates and reworked them and was able to, look at how beautiful that light is catching the glitter. It's so gorgeous. And these butterflies, so easy to make. I literally fussy cut them out and then I layered, cut out a large one and then a smaller one and then I layered it, inked it, and I glued them and then you have little butterflies. Just so much fun. And you can see it came out of this paper. These came out of here and these came out of here. These also came off of another sheet in the album, this one right here. So I just fussy cut, you know, it was just great fun. So like I've said a million times, just if you get an idea, run with it and see what happens, because you just, the templates are easy to work with and you can really do just so much with them. This is the paper pack I used. You guys have seen me use it before. It's by the Paper Studio. It's Pixie Sticks. I still have quite a bit left in this pack, lots of scraps, but there's just, I mean, the pages, they're beautiful. There's just so much pretty bright color. Definitely a good book for a girl or a woman who loves glitter and pretties. It was a lot of fun. I want to thank you for the inspiration, Medina. Your album was beautiful and it inspired me to make this. So I'm really happy with it. I hope everybody's having a great day. I hope great things happen to you today. And God bless you all. Bye-bye.